here we are, crop establishment day two. Welcome. We've got going again. The weather's overcast, but at least it's dry. John's planting Anastasia, winter oilseed rape, with 3.3 kilos per hectare, which equates to around about 60 seeds per square metre. That should give us plenty of plants. Now the ground is nice and moist, it's going in reasonably well. Here it comes. Still no nitrogen going down because of the pump on the front tank, but that'll go on later. Amount of consolidation going on with the tyres on the back, and we did put slug pellets on here about a week ago, and since then any other barley volunteers that have come up haven't been attacked by the slugs. It's always a reasonable guide as to your slug problem. If you've got volunteer barley coming up and it's getting decimated, pop out and have a look at it and you'll see. But as I say, since we put the slug pellets on, not too much damage. There we go, we'll get this field finished. And then we'll probably move on to the other two tomorrow. There was weather supposed to be coming in from down there. Okay, it looks a little bit grey. John said he'd heard it was coming past at about 11 o'clock. Well, 11 o'clock's come and gone by 2 hours. Met check, I think it was about 3 o'clock, they said. Well, it might. But at the end of the day, the other two fields we've got to go in are drier soils than these. So if it's not too much rain, we should still be able to get on and get them done tomorrow. So it'll be nice to see the oilseed rape planted up by tomorrow, the 23rd of August. And again, have a look again, if you were on last night, over there, just in front of that last tree line. That's last year's Anastasia still waiting to be harvested. And it's just about ready, it just needs some fine days. But there we go, crop establishment report number 2. We might have number 3 tomorrow. We'll just have to wait and see what happens.